Get at him! Oh my god.
Well, this is your first time, so goodbye.
Dang it. Can you also give me books?
You like that when you gonna do that to me? But first of all, that's what you luckily deserved.
Even worse than I respect.
Game.
Doctor's appointment.
Is that where he was?
Oh my god. Holy freaking crap.
Well, you gotta like those pigs, are you?
I'm gonna keep them.
I got in trouble in second. We made a bunch of airplanes and was throwing them all over the classroom. Hey, and I got one stuck in the board where all of his medals and stuff are. And then someone hit the teacher in the head with one. And it was just a crazy wreck. I started
class is that?
The second. I started the board.
Let's see, I got here.
Can I go upstairs?
Man, this is boring.
Where? Upstairs?
Yeah.
Well, what's going on up there?
Nothing. It's fine up there.
Huh?
I said nothing. It's fine up there.
Yeah, go ahead.
Good thing I got books. So I need.
Right.
Some of this. Why not using my hands? That's the reason why. Oh well.
She goes, I worked with her last year, but this year she's.
Bruh.
Weren't in EBD last year. So she doesn't know how to handle it. But we did find out this morning that, and it was awesome, how just put it all on her shoulders. And, I mean, made it sound like it's her idea. Like, I mean, it was good. How she handled the meeting was good. He'll come down. I told him, you said the post up there. Mm-hmm. He's going to be down here Monday. He says he's going to move over the weekend. He'll be here Monday. They're going to start changing schedules Monday, and we're going to be completely separate as far as the three grades go. And
what grade is his?
A, but he's only got four. Right. So he's got some sixth graders on his caseload anyway. So she said, well, she didn't say it just makes perfect sense to be down there instead of upstairs. Since that's
that was easy.
Okay, so,
well.
Anyway. So, and we'll just share. There will always be somebody in here. But we're going to take that room up there and adjust it a little and make it like an ancillary instruction room.
I already done that.
It'll still be their pull down room when they need it. But we're also going to take small groups up there.
There's some good merit I'm gonna get.
And just on the offhand chance that, you know, there's more than, you know, like, so when you would bring him and Brooklyn in, you would go upstairs instead of being here. Unless there's somebody up there that needs it, which they're gonna, it's gonna blow their minds when they can't just hang out up there all the time.
Who's up there right now besides Chance?
There's still up there. But with Dean being out, it just makes more sense. Like, tomorrow, I don't know how I'm gonna do it because I don't want to send, I have a hard time sending David, but he'll be here all day. Somebody will be in trouble. I'm going to write you up. You don't have twice today.
That might really come in AER tomorrow because he said he got put up. Mr. Johnson wrote him up.
Oh, bro.
He was, I guess he was real bad towards Lori.
Yeah. Well, this is another bullying situation where he was bullying John.
Yeah, that was so sad. And he just sat there and took it.
And then, I'm gonna bully her up more. Okay. Yeah.
Furnace.
What is it?
I'm like, it's already done and he's kind of like really excited.
What was he saying to it?
Well, I have to hear some of it. But Dean, I guess, heard most of it. Just like kept getting on to him about the whole situation.
Yeah.
He's like, well, we went to class, come back, so it's a little over an hour ago.
Uh-huh.
He comes down the hallway again and starts talking to me about it. And he got on to it and he was like, dude, he's not, yeah, he's not innocent from the situation,
yeah,
but he's been bullied nonstop.
Yeah. Right.
You know,
that's exactly what
nobody else in that room is innocent either.
No.
And he just shut it down real quick and went to his room.
I really don't know about that down there, so let me search up about.
Well, I mean, it just doesn't need to be. We all know what happened. I had no clue what happened when I fully got there. I mean, but
yeah,
she didn't know. So I was like,
no, but there's tomorrow.
Well, I need to know what to do about our meeting tomorrow. She said,
oh, my physical.
I don't think it needs to be in ARC. She said, and I think I'm going to call and see if I can just shut it down completely.
Yeah.
So she's going to call mom today and see if she can't work something out. Because there's no point in it. And I'll tell you what I'm going to do tomorrow, first period. We're going to have just a big long talk about bullying, what it looks like, what it, and if you know, I'm going to call anybody out. But I'll let them know if they think they're responsible. They probably are. Plus, that would be the first period.
This might be out playing Roblox super soon. Bruh.
I'll probably keep him in here.
That would make me feel
bad. Honestly.
I'm going to be so worried about you.
Chance is going to be here.
So let's see, didn't
we? We've only got 2 weeks left.
Mickey Mouse. Did he ever going to play Minecraft soon? Because I heard he doesn't have a Minecraft plane, I think. He only talks about a turtle.
Bro, I only talk about a freaking turtle? Dang.
He sucks. Proceed to talk. Oh, you did play Minecraft. It's just different YouTubers different.
What do you mean? Well, yeah, that's the lamest YouTuber
John
Mickey
was,
version
ever.
It's lame. Don't even think about it.
Dude,
he's such a freaking scaredy cat. I'm like the only one who's not freaking scaredy cat. Oh, yeah, Bed Wars. Huh. No, that's kind of sound like me. I know I didn't play Bed Wars, but I sound a bit cooler if I played it.
Yeah, Squidward. What do you mean you did play Bed Wars?
I said I didn't.
It's a whole different thing. Okay, now you can continue to play a game. Now I'm gonna watch you play. It's not me. I kinda like this one. It's more, like, a little bit more better, seriously.
Yes, I really wish, but it's too bad it won't.
We'll put locks on these.
Dang.
I locked them. How did I lock them before?
Is there not a key that goes to
say that kid's long gone.
Yeah.
These cabins have been here forever. So what I'll do is...
So
you do like that,
what
is it, like a bicycle?
Yeah, you get a bicycle chain.
And,
yeah.
And then Brooke was getting in it too. I mean, it was...
Well, it's my, that's my fault because I let them get their own snacks while I'm sitting here. But they always ask.
Yeah. Yeah, he just went up and got in.
Tell you what I'm going to end up doing is they're going to buy some more stuff for the rooms. I'm going to end up probably.
Wait, what do you mean beat?
Why? That's out here. They don't have to get in here. That's going to stay private. That's going to stay personal. They shouldn't be in there anyway. So I'll put them in there and just refill up as we need. And that's my fault because I got in the habit of doing it last year because they were hanging clothes and they, you know, they were. But my group last year respected the process a little bit more than this group does.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't like it. Them thinking that they can just do it right there and there
right.
Anytime they want.
Yeah, and that's a boundary I should have set. I didn't, and I can recognize that.
I mean, for the ones that wouldn't have used it, that
right.
Would be great.
Well, that's just it. Like, I didn't have, and I know I can't compare one year to the next because that's not fair. But last year, the kids that I had, but I had them for 2 years,
mm-hmm.
And it was the second year, and they were always, even when they were at their worst, they still asked to get in the snack drawer. They still asked to,
yeah.
It was a weird, like, they did respect us in my room, and we could shut down behavior just about anywhere in the building.
Yeah.
Just by looking at them, just like by being there.
Right.
We could fix it, and with majority of them. Because they didn't want to disappoint us. Did not want to disappoint us at all. But, I mean, I went out of my way and did a lot of things for those kids that didn't typically happen for them. You know, I mean, I was, which is hard to do with a group as large as I've got now, but I still try to get to be there. I mean, they never took it for granted. Never once did they take it for granted. And so, you know, that's kind of where I'd like to get this group.
Yeah.
Is they don't understand how much fun we have in here. But here's the funny. Monday.
Cool.
That's not my problem anymore. I mean, that
gets
you. The only one that'll probably still come down here is Chloe.
I think people.